What's up, guys? I lost 12 pounds in a single week because of this drink. You're gonna take some water, a kiwi, and a mandarin orange, and some garlic powder. Put a little bit of the garlic powder in the water, squeeze the mandarin orange, and then take a little bit of the kiwi peel and put that in the cup, stir it around, and drink this once in the morning, once at night. I swear, you're gonna get such amazing results. This is a joke. Please stop drinking weird things you see on TikTok. I've been broke so many times.
Credit charge, Kermit the Frog, margaritas? Yeah, I heard you got a man, homie. Yeah, yeah, you wanna lay the hands on me. Yeah, but he should see the way she dance on.
As promised, teenage girls and weight loss. I'm gonna tell you what I wish someone had told me when I was a teenager. Now I am gonna deliver the goods on what you should eat and how to move your body. But first, we have to talk a little bit about what's going on up here and in here. Pinky promises me you will watch that part. Losing weight won't make you happier. It can't and won't take away your problems. And it won't make you more worthy of love, your own or anyone else's. That is all stuff to be worked out separately, outside of weight loss. If you hear people saying you should love yourself and you're like, yeah, but I don't, try thinking of love as an action word. Act loving towards yourself. Talk to yourself like you would talk to your best friend. Would you tell her thighs look gross? Be choosy who you follow on social media. Go through the people you follow and ask yourself, how do I feel when I'm watching them? If it makes you feel bad about yourself, unfollow.
Weight loss check. So all you're gonna need is apple cider vinegar, honey, cinnamon, I don't know how to say this, lemon, half a lemon, and two green tea packets. Okay, so let the water boil. Throw in your two green tea packets. Once your tea is done, pour it in your cup. 1 spoon of apple cider vinegar. A little bit of cinnamon. A little bit of this yellow powder. I don't know what's it called, but that's what it looks like. A little bit less than half a lemon. And lastly, a little bit, well, as much as you want of honey to make it a little bit more sweeter so it won't taste that nasty. I put about 2 spoons of the honey and it should be like this yellowish color. Drink it once you wake up and once you go to bed.
Before you guys get mad at me, this is my job. So I am a personal trainer. In my last video, I duetted a guy who said that you can lose your love handles and then proceeded to show you a core workout. You will not lose body fat just by building up abdominal muscles. Just because you do sit-ups or you strengthen your core does not mean that your body fat is going to leave your abdominal area. You have to be in a caloric deficit to lose weight. What's a caloric deficit? This is when you're burning more calories than you are consuming. Okay, so what you can do, type in TDEE calculator and then go and fill it out, find your TDEE. Once you find that, you're going to subtract it by 250 to 500 calories. So if you have 3000 calories as your TDEE, subtract 500, now you're at 2500 calories. If you were to eat 2500 calories, in theory you should lose weight.